This DNews episode is brought to you by domain.com.
Newsflash, kissing is dirty, disgusting, and also kind of great for your health. Take that, Duggars. Hey guys, Terry here for DNews, and everybody loves kissing, right? That's a thing. Well, according to a new study, it's actually a very disgusting thing that's also really great for your health. A paper published this week in the journal Microbiome, can you tell where I'm going with this, says that just a 10-second French kiss can spread up to 80 million bacteria between mouths. This was a study conducted on 21 couples who agreed to have their tongues swabbed before and after a 10-second long French kiss. Based on that experiment, scientists discovered that people who are in committed relationships tend to harbor similar collections of bacteria on their tongues. And the more often they kiss, the more bacteria they seem to share. To find out exactly how similar those bacteria were, researchers repeated the experiment, but this time they instructed one of the partners in each relationship to partake in a probiotic yogurt drink and then wait a little bit before making out with their significant other. Sure enough, the probiotic bacteria, which aren't normally found in a person's mouth, transferred over to their partner, along with 80 million other bacteria. It sounds kind of gross, but keep in mind that as long as you're not transferring any infectious pathogens, increasing the diversity of the bacteria in your body is actually a very good thing. According to Remco Kort, the author of this study, kissing is essentially a form of immunization, enabling you to build up resistance by exposing yourself to more and different kinds of microorganisms. So the next time you find yourself at a club flirting with an attractive lady, just try using this pickup line. Hey baby, wanna diversify your microbiome? Works every time. What do you guys think about this? Any thoughts? Any amazing pickup lines you'd like to share with the class? Feel free to leave them all in the comments down below. Otherwise, thanks for watching and happy kissing.